As the computing landscape evolves, efficiently managing the rising heat levels in data centers is becoming increasingly critical. Liquid cooling offers a smarter, more sustainable way to manage heat. Dell leverages the industry's best air and liquid cooling innovations to meet the unique demands of your data center. Let's explore the key components of a liquid environment and how they work together. The primary fluid network, or facility water system, FWS, removes IT-generated heat from the facility. Cool supply water enters the CDU, and the CDU returns warm water after exchanging heat with the secondary fluid network. The warm water is then sent to external cooling systems, including chillers or cooling towers, cooled and recirculated. The secondary fluid network refers to the circulation of coolant between the cooling distribution units, CDUs, and the CPU and GPU cold plates, where most of the heat is generated. The CDU serves as the bridge between the loops and isolates the two systems for heat exchange. Using the cool supply water from the primary network, it precisely regulates the flow and temperature of coolant throughout rack manifolds, the series of metal tubes extending the length of the rack. The manifolds distribute the coolant to individual server cold plates and return warm coolant to the CDU where the heat exchange occurs. CDUs come in two form factors, row mount or rack mount. Row mount CDUs can provide coolant to multiple racks at one time and have higher cooling capacities than rack mount CDUs. A rack mount CDU distributes coolant to all servers in that rack. While they take up space in the rack, rack mount CDUs reduce the amount of compute infrastructure impacted in the unlikely event of a failure. And these are only the building blocks of a liquid cooling environment. Dell tailors all cooling infrastructure choices to your data center's unique goals and employs advanced rack scale management for seamless operations.